name's Isaac Gonzalez, and today I'm making a cream cheese flan. The ingredients are 6 eggs, 1 can of sweet condensed milk, 1 can of evaporated milk, 4 ounces of cream cheese, 2 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 1/2 of a teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 3/4 a teaspoon of salt, 6 teaspoon of sugar, and 1/2 cup of water. Now I'm preheating my oven to 375 while I'll do my flan. Now let's start doing the flan. You need the evaporated milk. Now you need the sweet condensed milk.
How many ounces are that?
14 ounces of condensed milk. Okay. Sweet condensed milk. Now I'm going to put the 6 eggs in the bowl. Now we're going to put a teaspoon of vanilla extract.
It's more than 1 teaspoon. That's alright, keep on going.
Okay, you mix it up.
You need 1/2 a spoon more. Don't mix it up. Yeah.
2 1/2 a teaspoon of cinnamon. Now you need 4 ounces of cream cheese. Put 6 teaspoons of sugar.
No. 1 3/4 of salt.
we're gonna mix it up the thing with the electric blender. Make sure the ingredients mix good. Now we're gonna make the camera for the flan.
How many teaspoons?
6 teaspoons. So for the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. And half a cup of water.
Now the caramel is ready. We're gonna put the caramel in the pan with the rest of the mix. Now we're gonna put the flan in the oven.
For how long? 45 minutes.
For 45 minutes.